I'm Kaya.
And I'm Alyssa. We're reading sixth grade Glamour's Notes and Me.
So, in our book today, Owen is talking with Allie. And he tells her what their lab got. It got an 80%, which is really good. That was the highest they could get, like 100%. Because they failed it at first because like they cheated. Somebody cheated on them. Anyways. So, Oren was talking to her about the thing, and he goes, wait, there's one more thing I want to talk to you about.
And now he's, like, hesitating. He's like, I was just... So he's, like, hesitating, so we're wondering what he's going to say.
Yeah, so what do you think he's going
to
say?
I think he's going to ask her to the sports
banquet.
Yeah. But she wanted to ask Chris, so if Oren did ask her, I wonder what Allie would say, because she really wanted to ask Chris to it.
All students involved in Westgate Cares, please come to the comments.
This year's so exciting.
I think he's gonna ask Allie to the sports banquet.
Yeah, I think he is also. And then so if he asks her to the sports banquet, here, like I'll read it to you. This is why we think he's gonna say that. Yeah. Oh, I said Bradley. Oh, great. Thanks for letting me know. Oh, wait. So let me start from here. Or clear. So, well, I ran into Mrs. Larson after school. She regraded our lab, and we're getting an 80 on it. So that's good. Oh, I said Bradley. Oh, great. Thanks for letting me know. I started to walk off, but Oren didn't move. So I sort of stumbled and took another awkward step back toward him. Is there something else? Yeah, Oren said slowly. I waited.
And he's kind of like, when he was saying like, oh yeah, he was like kind of like hesitating, because it was like, to me I feel like he's embarrassed or something right now.
Yeah. I think he's gonna ask her to the sports banquet because of the way he's acting.
Yeah.
And I mean, he.
I feel like they've been science lab partners forever. Like,
yeah, so they know each other well.
Yeah, and he talks well with her, and he's kind of used to her.
Yeah, and also, if he asks, I think that she's going to say yes, because she's a nice person.
But I think she's going to, like, hesitate a little bit.
She's gonna, like, probably be like, in her head, she's going to be like, no, I don't want to say yes, I don't want to say yes, but it would be so rude to say no if I don't have anyone to go with.
I feel like she's going to say something like, sure, or something.
Yeah. Because she's not going to be like, yes, of course, yes, 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 yes.
I feel like someone goes, yes.
Yeah, anyway, so I wonder if Chris is going to ask her after she does Oren. Yes. If she does Oren, and if Oren asks her. And I think that he will ask her, and that's what I think her reaction will be.
Yeah.
That makes it worse, doesn't it? I'm just gonna take it off, but it was like, it's kind of blurry anyways. So, I'm sorry for that disruption, but it was bothering me. So I think that, yeah, I think he's gonna ask her and she's gonna say yes, only because she's a nice person.
Yeah, I think too much she's a nice person, but she might have a little crush on Oren too.
Yeah.
I think Oren is a crush on her. This way of
figuring. So, I'm Kaya, we're reading sixth grade Glamour's Notes and Me. Our question was, do you think that Oren's gonna ask her to sports banquet? And thank you for watching. Bye!